ano na tapos ginamit na loob. Wala na. But there is a second is to make a personal decision and a choice, because the imagery there is, if your hand or your foot causes you to stumble, the verbs are the imperative, cutting off. It's a sacrifice. But here it's now a personal decision. One has to do this. It's a painful process, simply. The history here is both cutting is about sacrifice. Taking away the needs. First part is community takes some action. That's a form of punishment. It's a form of, again, you know, submitted here. Okay? The motive is about entering. Better for you to enter life. The question is, who is the greatest? Yes, who entered heaven? Child, the new. You notice that the new here is about not becoming. And if we are, either maunahan tayo, superior, napanisan tayo, kapatid na lang. Ang pamitin pa tayo sa kapapanisan. Dahan-dahan din. Dahan-dahan na natin. Enter. Child, you know that humility in here is an active one. Okay? When we ask, what is humility? Humility is humility. What is humility? It's humility. Ano talaga humility? Humility talaga. But you have a decoding of what humility is all about. A form of becoming the child. That's why the child and the humility is placed side by side. It is not about age. Not about guilt. It's about the now. I need to practice. You know, he's talking about the different kind. We're talking about the soul and the scheme of people. And he talked about the beatitudes. And the impossible. Very big. Remember about the Lord says, take care not to despise the little ones, for I tell you, in heaven, if you have the number, if you have 100 sheep, you're not going to live. The 99, the mouthful, he searched for the one. That's it, then. Anong sagot niya? Normal sagot, ha? Normal sagot. Siyempre hindi. If you want a biblical source against bullying, ito yun. Against bullying. And there is a... First is, who are these little ones, right? There are not many of them. The Bruner says, yeah, attract me. It means contact or someone sort of contact or associate with me. Ito yung mga sangyan. Madaling marginalized of those ways. For member of who is easily disregarded or even contempt to whatever who is in the position.
then it honors the person. And this is the lost sheep that comes to play the next role. If you have a one hundred and one is going to pay off, leave the 99. Generally, if you read it from the English text, you say, "They will not know normally." Kaso nga lang, that is a phrasing in Greek. When a speaker asks you a question, and he prefixed a question with either. Oksi or native. Oksi. No translations. No equivalent translations. Kaso nga lang, when a question is asked, for example, this, are you not able to read the 99? The speaker is one million policemen. Yes. The speaker, he expects you to say yes. Are you going to read the command? The normal answer is simply no. But since it is prefixed by this, the Lord tells you, you will say yes. You can't read the next. Last part is therefore not despising the little ones, not this one. If you are really looking for a text for anti-bullying, use this. Definitely not theologically effective yet. Because you have to reach out to them. Not in theological tradition. To act like a shepherd. For the one most the righteous one is more than one. And it's not the main is used. In other words, it's prefixed by see. And you are supposed to say, yes, I will live. That's not the normal living right. Surely. That's why that calls for the interpretation.
Why
will you force me to say yes? And look at me, the 99 and look for the one. Because he's thinking differently. He's not talking about normal sheep. Diba? He's talking about the people who are normally segregated, the people who are normally bullied. They know that we are talking about the child, humility. This is another concept of humility. What is humility? Nothing. Don't be a bully. Interpretation in the precise series of these are the why will Jesus says there is one case to be suffered? So, anong tanong tanong? Are you going to read the opinion? Go to the night for the one loss. Please say yes. 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 You don't ask about it. But we know it's about the narrative, it's about it. It's not about sheep. It's the metaphor. The metaphor presented the image is the sheep, but it's not only about the little ones. It's about it is about the weak. Those who are sitting weak, and those who are asleep, and those who are not attended to. Those who are not attended to. Go and reach out to them. You want to become a child? You want humility? Don't segregate them. I was just using it as a parang recent experience. Pero, take note about this, is a very interesting read to read that about the proving if one member of your church is against you, others would say, if one is against you, this is a clear addition to the church. Go out and point. Take note of that. Very interesting. If you are a witness of a fault, if you are a witness of a fault, go out and meet. It's almost like a communication. Humility. Grabe pala ito. The Lord. Nahihirap pala ito. Kaya kala mo yung pinito kung nakita mo na parang hear no evil, see no evil. Pwede na yan. Pero mayroong process, di ba yun? You read that mayroong process of first time. Go out, point. Because the folks take out and they move over you after the ocean. Why? Because the first level is second point is purpose really is to gain. We need to gain back. Sorry. Pinotol ko. To gain back. Hindi. To gain back to the community, to the good life, or to moral standing. That's why the good standing remember this is to you, you know, we gain that much. So, first is very interesting, if you're talking about humility, it's a pastoral. But it is about gaining as well. First, the keeping in mind. To go to the second step, the purpose of calling so-called, second so-called two witnesses. He quotes from
okay.
When I called up yesterday, I told them, you know, the stock is four. You have got five parts. Whenever I give conference, just take one. I usually start with the beginning, then ending. Unahin ko yan. In between, I'm going to go to the next one. Sorry, Father, we misinformed you. Your talk is tomorrow. So, yun lang.
Well, then
have a resolution for the imagery of child children to be and then, hindi ko binabago yung Bibli, ha? The changing the Bible. The changing the Bible. Hindi pa. Then you have, the last is the, ito yung, the dignity and the sacredness of matrimony. I think the question here is, he was challenged by the this is the same. Some parts is going to be to test him. It's not good for a man to divorce his wife for any cause. The word for any cause. Any cause. So it's not going to say female versus. In other words, that is the divorce. Pero ito yung question it for any cause. There are two interpretations. There are traditional it's a liberal. So for the liberals, so place their phrase is canta, pass an idea for any cause. Any matter of importance for any cause. This is valid and Deuteronomy. Remember that. This was so because of your heart and you think that was not allowed. But, so in other words, if it were a test, there are two interpreters of that validity for divorce. The test was ikaw, Lord, since you claim to be a teacher, sa gatawan ito, sino papanigan mo? Si Hillel o si mind. Because the two accepted divorce coming from the Deuteronomy on that basis. Kasi na lang natin ba sila sa interpretation. So the test here is, okay, Lord, tingnan natin kung makakalusog ka rito. Sino sa dalawa panigan mo? It goes from Genesis. Right from the beginning. Here the one reading this. You know this where it is first it was just there on as negative design. What in another negative or good leads to your leads to last leads to right leads to it's not about your simply allowed because of your heart. Magulo ba? Notice that matrimony is a form of is it possible that these were the issues during the time of the context of Maria? Then you have ending there. Children will come to you.
How did you arrive at the conclusion write the application and do some good job, but I think the people that despise the legal laws, working as a brother, and yes, it was a matter. How did you arrive at an application? All these things speak about.
Yeah, that's a good thing. That's the first part of the paper. The conclusion, is a graphic. It's a rhetorical style. Remember that the text. The text. The guy is the paragraphing. Paragraphs. Take note the good parts. Take note of paper. On paper, may not relate. But then, how to produce a paper of papyrus or skin of the cow or preparations. What they do is in the text name it up the old manuscripts, no spaces in the words. No paragraphs. So if you have seen manuscripts.
Sometimes almost do.
So when they write, they will consume all the spaces. No spaces in between words, no space.
Rich young man. He's a very interesting rich young man.
And the Reverend. Then towards the end.
It's a very interesting text.
Master comes in the morning.
So, you know, Father, mga
translations. No, wait, of course, we are not very dependent on the English translation, except this hour. The father that you have, in a way, you have the idea, maybe you have read religious accounts of humans that we have not seen in particular. What other things maybe, father, to substantiate that claim? We have concluded that Jesus is humility. This is all about humility coming from the text.
Rhetorical indicators. But whether is it only humility, surely there is only every Arab there is only one message. But looking to the there was one like all other. There is no one single. There is no one single interpretation of the Arab. But I am using, since I use the rhetorical style, I want to make sense based on the rhetorical, finding the thematic thread. You find a thematic thread, you can find, that is, because these were not written simply para naglabay-labay lang dyan. That is, make of the example. Tapos, you see the motives also of the community, first from the text. When you read others, parang nagjajay. Other historical accounts, first century, parang nagjajay. You're reading first from the scripture text itself. Because the writer, no matter how, in a way, reveals little by little, his own situations on significance. Probably you just become curious now. You read the other sources from the first century, but you find them in a theological thread, otherwise, Parasia. But in the end, you find much somewhere else, or nothing is somewhere else. How about you read other Baronet in the Sabi? But I'm telling you how I read it. No, this is how I see it from using a rhetorical authority. Now, I'm not saying you have to take it and embrace it as the Holy Spirit works in such a place. And even Jericho Jordan is only every parable says I'm not saying that this is the only way to read. There was one who asked me, "Are there some people? Like, are there you elevated?" John, one semester of John, he only gave us chapter 1 of John, chapter 2. Some word pa lang ang memorize, yung locus, pa kami ang 2 months. I was listening to their methods. Another would use the rhetorical approach. Another would use social culture. So whatever it is they're finding out about the obvious methodology. Work on their own people. I'm not saying to you that this is the only way to read it, right? Please.